On the airplane that crashed into a vehicle in Lebanon County. South Londonderry Township police say the pilot was trying to land at Regal Airport when its landing gear hit a car on South Forge Road. Both the plane and the car are damaged. Nobody was injured, though. The FAA is investigating.